Also breaking overnight, a car crash in Allentown leaves two people dead. That crash happened just after 3:30 this morning at the intersection of South Jefferson Street and MLK Jr. Drive. Police say the car rolled over and landed on its roof, killing the two people inside. So far, no word yet on what caused that crash.